Hi guys, welcome to another tutorial on my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Beautify Effect in Filmora 12. Okay, so I got a lot of questions asking about Beautify Effect in Filmora 11. Did they remove it or not or stuff like that? Actually, in Filmora 12, we still have the Beautify Effect to improve your skin and also adjust the shape of your face also. Okay, so let me show you how to do that. And for those of you who want to use Filmora, I will put the link in the description for you. Or if you want to purchase the software, don't forget to use my 20% discount coupon code to save your money. Okay, so let's go to my computer screen. Alright, so for example, here I have a video here, just an example video. Okay, and let's play it. So let's go full screen. Okay, so this is my face. And you can see that there's a lot of thing on my face and it is ugly, okay? Even my teeth is not white. And now, what if I want to whiten my teeth and also improve my skin? Just go back to normal. And there's some simple ways to do that in Filmora 12. The first way is to add the effect directly to your video. So all you need to do is to select the effect tab right here. And then select video effect, and here you can search Beautify and press enter. Okay, so there are some Beautify effect you can use. This is the first one and this is the second one and this is the third one. Okay, for example, if I just want to improve my skin, so I can use this one, Beauty Skin. Just click here and drag and drop it directly to your video. And then you want to double click at your video and select the effect tab. And now you have the option to select your skin. Okay, so just click this color picker. And then you want to select your skin like this. Okay, and here's a default effect. Okay, let's play it. Okay, but for me, it is too smooth. So I have to adjust it a little bit. So go back to normal. And then I can just reduce the alpha number here, meaning that you want to reduce the intensity of the effect, okay, and increase the tolerance, for example. And maybe you want to adjust this slider according to your skin, because your skin is different from mine. Okay, by the way, let's see. I think this is nice for me. Okay, so this is the first effect to improve your skin in Filmora 12. Alright, let's delete the effect and use another one. Okay, just click OK. And now what if I want to change the shape of my face and increase my nose or stuff like that? So now I have to use the Beautify effect, so we can also drag and drop it directly to our video also. Okay, and then we can double click at the video and select the effect tab. And now we have beauty, face, eyes, and nose. Okay, for example, here at the beauty, I want to whiten my teeth. Okay, just scroll down here. So you will see the whiten teeth option. For example, I can just increase it to whiten just my teeth. And let's preview it. Okay, and go full screen and play. So you can see my teeth here, it is whitening, okay? And let's go back to normal. And what if I want to adjust the smooth of my skin? I can scroll up here and then adjust the smooth right here. I think this is very nice. By the way, you have to figure out what number you want to use because your skin is different from mine. Okay, and this is the first way to use Beautify Effect in Filmora 12. And there's another way. For example, I can click OK and let's delete the effect also. And now if you want to adjust the skin or stuff like that, you can use the adjustment layer, because in Filmora 12 we have adjustment layer for color grading. Okay, to do that, we can just go back to the media and select adjustment layer. And then you want to drag and drop this adjustment layer on top of your video. And then you want to add your Beautify effect directly to the adjustment layer. Okay, just go back to the effect and then we can drag and drop this Beautify effect to the adjustment layer like this. Okay, nice, right? And we can also double click at the adjustment layer and select effect. And then you can play around with all the number here to improve the skin and also whiten your teeth or stuff like that. Okay, so this is how to use Beautify Effect in Filmora 12. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any more questions, just let me know in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Goodbye.